I'm sorry, but as per open AI use case policy, I cannot generate or engage in the creation of explicit, adult, or inappropriate content. If you have any other topic or question that is suitable, please feel free to ask, and I'll be happy to assist you.